this is professional wrestler Jimmy Valiant, handsome Jimmy, the Boogie Woogie Man. Tell my people, my brothers and sisters, don't you dare miss one showing of Wrestling Live from BWC. The Baron Victor Kraut.
Victor Kraut sucks.
We'll go one on one with OK.
Hey,
and I like this OK.
He never wrestled here.
He is very charismatic. Oh, the Baron goes for an attack, but OK gets out of the way just in time, taking him from pillar to post. OK. This is a very. This is a very charismatic young man, and he is taking the fight to the German powerhouse. The man, Victor Kraut, former BWC heavyweight champion. And these men are going from pillar to post. Victor Kraut. Oh, Irish whip. Big splash in the corner. Snapmare. Here he goes with that nerf hold. He's trying to tear the shoulder off of OK. And OK may not be OK after Victor Kraut. There he goes. Starts throwing them bows, rocking him with those elbow strikes. OK. Still in this thing. OK, he's not trying to give up. Captain Joe Valiant, BWC Hall of Famer, and Victor Kraut's corner, and Magnet Man, and OK's corner, and OK fighting back up. Handful of hair by the Baron. The Baron said he didn't pull nobody's hair, but we see clear as day. That's exactly what he did. Irish whip.
There you go.
Hooked him.
There you go.
Oh, belly to back suplex. One, two. Two.
Three count, ref. Three count.
That was two.
Three.
Two.
I'm not going to argue, boy.
The Baron wearing out OK. Oh, he's about to. This is about to be the Red Band of Pain. Oh, OK with the big reversal. Everybody knows that OK is OK. Because that's what they're hollering. OK and the Baron Victor Kraut makes their way back up.
Watch him,
ref. Oh, the German powerhouse runs right into the boot of OK. And OK.
No.
OK. Trying to put this thing away. Going up to the second. Ah, and the Baron grabs him, sets him back on the top rope, catches him out of midair. Big chop there. Red Rain of Pain. And it's over. One, two.
Okay, it's still in this thing. I can't believe my eyes. And Magnet Man. Letting the BWC and everybody at home know that OK is indeed OK. And the Baron has that German Heavyweight Championship. Wait a minute. Oh, and he hits referee Rob Smith with it. OK drops the knees. Oh, drop kicks the knees. Oh, knee right to the face. Nice knee strike combo. One, two, three. Referee KJ. Referee KJ counts it. One, two, three. And OK may have just become the new German heavyweight champion.
Knock that off.
OK has the title. He has the title, but referee Rob Smith takes the title. He disqualifies the German powerhouse, so he gets to keep his German heavyweight championship. Okay, won the match.
Okay.
By disqualification, but he pinned the German powerhouse 1-2-3, pinned his shoulders to the mat. Good job, OK.
It's okay.
Man, this internet thing is so boring. There's nothing to do. There's nothing to look at, nothing interesting, no good content.
Hey, are you nuts? What? Huh? Hey, what's up, Big M?
Hey,
man, check out, listen, Jimmy Valiant.
Okay.
Weebly.com.
Two dots.
Two dots.
Wow.
Weebly. W-E-E-B-L-Y. Is that right?
Yeah.
Jimmy Valiant, one word, .weebly.com.
Boogie,
this is amazing. This is exactly what I was looking
this Jimmy Valiant, yes, WWE Jimmy Valiant blueprint to become a pro wrestler. Everything that you need to know, Big M,
yeah.
Everything you need to know, Big Joe, is in this right manual right here. Everything to be a great professional wrestler, you name it, it's in here. Order one now, hey, at jimmyvalliant.weebly.com or go to jimmyvalliant.outlook.com. Everything right here. What does that say, Big M?
everything you, that's me, not Captain Joe, will need to know about becoming
what is this?
A great professional wrestler will be found in this manual.
Order now. Oh, yeah.
My lovely wife, Miss Angel Valiant, AWW, Angel's Wrestling Wear. She did this whole outfit on me. My goodness, she could do anything. Masks, bandanas, hey, you name it, tights, trunks, robes. Captain Joe, come here, Cap.
Made this whole outfit to me. Yeah, look at that, look at that. Look at that, man. Look
Captain
that.
Joe, baby. Hey, she can do anything. Hey, give her a call.
For all your pro wrestling gear needs, visit angelswrestlingwear.weebly.com. If you can dream it, Angel can make it.
Be there, and she'll do you well. Yeah.
I got myself a little bit of a problem. You see, ever since I got broke and taken out, Ken, the Koga, he decides that he's gonna take my place. I won this Battle Royal Championship, and I, with it, gave me the opportunity to shoot my shot for a heavyweight championship. But no, TJ Valiant stops me and says, no. Koga's got a number one contender opportunity. You can't do that right now. Maybe after. So like, all right, fine. I'll give him that. I respect Koga enough to give him his shot to try and take the heavyweight championship. But what is Koga going to do? He does exactly that. He beats the Baron and takes the title for himself. And where does that leave me? With this, but a pittance. And then we had the Valiant Cup. The Valiant Cup, where I was gonna go over and take everybody out one more time and have my name added to the trophy again. But what happens? The bell rings and Cobalt the Crusader decides, oh, this is my time, and takes me out. So I'm saying this right here, right now. Cobalt, if I see you, we're gonna throw hands in this ring. And I suggest you come out earlier then later, because the longer it takes, the madder I'm gonna get.
Uh-oh, you heard those fighting words from the former BWC Heavyweight Champion, the BWC Battle Royal Champion, the Bearded Battle Axe, Mike Mars, as he awaits Cobalt Steel, the Crusader, along with his lovely lady, Indigo Hatchet. Cobalt the Crusader, almost the same size as the Bearded Battle Axe Mike Mars. This is a battle.
Do you know what I was thinking?
Of the BWC Giants. Hey,
you attacked Koga for no reason. He won the belt fair and square. Look at this. You are the BWC Battle Royal Champion. You won this fair and square. And then what happened?
Oh,
you were the first one out. Who threw you out? Me. And you want to know why I did that? I was hoping it would knock some sense into you, because I know you. You're better than this.
You know me.
Yes, I do.
You know me.
We train together. We fight together.
Oh, Mike Mars throws a shot. And Cobalt and Mike Mars throwing hands right here in the BWC. Battle of the big men. Referee Jesse May, the official in this matchup.
Show you, Mike. You're so much better than this.
Cobalt trying to get the Bearded Battle Axe Mike Mars to go back to him regular self. But ever since Mike Mars has lost the BWC Heavyweight Championship. And the Baron Victor Crowd. While Baloo broke his ankle, we've seen a new side. Mike Mars.
Two, three, four. Come on, almost there.
And the official, Jesse May, getting in there. Oh, Mike Mars goes in for a big splash. Cobalt using his speed.
Yeah.
He's about the same size as the bearded Battleaxe Mike Mars, but not quite as big, showing his powerhouse, trying to put it away with a DDT there, but Mike Mars kicks at two. Mike Mars and Cobalt Steel, the Crusader. Cobalt with that modified Crusader's crossface. Oh, and Mike Mars.
You proud of him? You proud of what he did to me?
Running him into the ropes. Mike Mars is all over Cobalt Steel, the Crusader.
What am I doing?
Foot across the throat.
What am I doing? What were you doing?
Trying to help you.
Trying to help.
Yeah. Mike Mars.
What do I need help with? What do I need help with? Tell me.
One, what do you need help with? Three, four.
She's concerned about her man, her husband.
He's already worn my patience. It's over.
As Mike Mars. Brutalizing.
I know you're better than this man.
One of his former best friends. These men have done it all together. And Cobalt Steel doesn't want to fight Mike Mars, but he'll do what he has to do. European style uppercuts. Oh, the big one. Snapmare by Cobalt Steel. Oh, loses his footing a little bit there, but he's back up.
Mike,
I'm sorry.
Oh, apologizes to the bearded Battleaxe. Steel gets that flying clothesline. Mike Mars with great ring awareness, getting over to those ropes. Cobalt Steel going at the BWC Battle Royal Champion.
Watch yourself.
Don't get it back in the ring now.
Mike Mars slides back in the ring. Oh, kicks the rope on Cobalt. I would have never thought we'd ever see this side of the bearded Battleaxe. And Cobalt blocking the suplex, turns it into a neck breaker. Now both men are down.
One.
I don't know how much either one of these big men have left. Both men top contenders in the heavyweight division. Cobalt, top contender, not only the heavyweight division, but the international division. And also the Rising Stars division. Mike Mars also in the international division as a top contender. Cobalt with that headbutt there. Fighting his former best friend, his former trainer. These two are BWC barbarians slugging it out. Cobalt with another haymaker there. Mike Mars getting more angry and angrier every time Cobalt throws one of them hooks. Mike Mars, oh my goodness. He's squeezing those temples. That skull crushing claw there. Oh, and he just drives his face down in the mat. I don't think Mike Mars wants to win this match. I think he wants to hurt Cobalt. These guys are going to the outside. Indigo standing in the way. Referee Jesse May says, y'all got to get back in the ring. She's counting. And if these men don't get back in the ring, she will count them out. Mike Mars bouncing. Oh, he broke the count. He's bouncing Cobalt's head off the mat. Oh, from pillar to post, right into that turnbuckle post. Cobalt can barely stand. Mike Mars broke the count again.
You mind your business. You just sit and enjoy this.
Mike Mars. He doesn't even want to win this match. He wants to hurt the Crusader. Oh my goodness. Ramming him right into the turnbuckle post. Grabbing him by the wrist there. And Cobalt can barely stand. Mike Mars don't care. He's taking him around every post. Indigo's very concerned. Mike Mars
breaks
the count again.
What are you doing? Indigo. You want some of this? You want some of this?
Oh! Mike Mars goes to striker but hits the post. And Indigo. I think Mike Mars might have broke his knuckles. She helps her man back in the ring. Cobalt setting up for it. Oh, double leg takedown. Some ground and pound there. This thing has turned into a fight. These two aren't even having a wrestling match. This should be fighting live from BWC. These barbarians are going back and forth. I think Mike Mars might have broke his knuckle trying to hit Indigo because he's in a world of pain. Cobalt setting it up. He's about to put it away. Oh, and Mike Mars slides out the ring. And Cobalt goes for that Crusader kick. And these two are back to the outside. They're going all over the Jimmy Valiant Arena. They're fighting. And referee Jesse May has started the count again. Cobalt bouncing Mike Mars' head off the mat. And these two don't even care. They broke the count again. I don't think either of these men want to lose, but they don't even care. They're going to fight all the way to Roanoke if they have to. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm your Mid-Atlantic mouthpiece, Thomas Robertson. I am out of time. But stay tuned. And we will see you next week for another episode of Wrestling Live from BWC.
9, 10, they gone.